This opportunity agenda that I put forward has four parts. First part is creating more new jobs. Jobs in American manufacturing, American exports, American energy, American innovation. And by the way, this plant represents all those things. You've seen new jobs being built in part because we've had this amazing energy boom in this country. Number two, we got to train Americans with the skills to fill those jobs. Number three, we've got to guarantee every child access to a world-class education, because that's where the foundation starts for them to be able to get a good job. And then number four, we got to make sure hard work pays off. If you work hard, you should be able to support a family. You may not end up being wildly rich, but you should be able to pay your mortgage.